Daddy. I didn't do it. Camera shy.
Nervous?
Look, no, just camera shy.
You've been marked.
It's our fruit.
Should be a cross.
It is.
Did you go yet?
There you go.
Are you going to?
She's going right on up there.
She's twisting. Jonna, I'm not doing it. You are.
Twisting it?
Yes. That'd be fun if I did it, but still, it's not.
Well,
you're going to land like right on my head.
We have a confirmation.
She's not going to fall.
The majority of people there.
Keep going.
Probably don't need it super tight because you still want a little give as you move around the head.
Hi, Jonna. Hi. You should be snug.
If you let him go under, behind your arm, then they'll just drag along pretty easy behind you.
Less work that way.
Yeah, there we go.
Great.
How's it going, Benjamin?
Great. And if you want to, you can, these are slip knots.
Okay.
So you can adjust these if you want to make a little more attention.
If I see some people walking on their hands, then it's superior.
It's superior day. Let me get up there.
Can you get up there and show me how to go?
On the other side. There you go. Perfect. Yeah, there you go. You can sit down. Feel a little bit better when you can sit down. Don't unhook yet, though. You're going to say, am I on belay?
Am I on belay?
You are on belay.
This is really, really fun.
What you're going to
do,
you're going
to come to Dan.
I just do it more quickly.
Wow.
You're gonna swing as soon as you do, you're gonna feel a tug, and then it's gonna happen. And you're just gonna swing down, and he's gonna let you down again.
Smile, act like you're having fun.
You can do it.
I enjoyed the board.
Make sure you have to say jumping.
Jumping.
Jump on.
Just make sure you don't pull on that. You can hold on to it. You can hold on to it, but don't pull on.
We'll be first on
this. Just hold on to it.
That's the worst thing in this. Powerful.
That's for something else. You're almost there. All you need to do is just slide right off and you'll feel it. Can you feel him tugging on that? Can you feel it? See, he's got you. He feels pretty good. Slide right off.
Jumping.
There you go.
There you go.
What are you kicking your feet for?
I'm going to let you down easy. Coming down.
Good job.
There's the ground, so get your feet ready.
How you doing?
Not good.
All right.
What do you mean? You went across? That's great. Okay, well,
you're
going to
carry
the backpack in the room 16. Come on.
That must be the scary part. The hard part, right?
Yeah.
That's
pretty brave.
That's a lefty, you know? Have my thoughts about it.
And you just give your helmet and stuff, you meet right over there.
Then if you fall off, right what? Then they just pull you across?
I'm gonna go do the other one.
No
okay.
You
swing
on your rope, you have to get back on the table.
That was
better. Okay. I'm gonna go hold this, and you can go up, and I'll be right back, right?
Sure. Hold on, just a second.
Yeah.
Okay, anyway. Nope. There you go. Got it. Yeah, I'm going to be the one of the main site program directors.
Oh, cool. What are you doing during the school year?
Going to school at Foothill.
Oh, okay.
So, one more semester to go.
Very good.
I'm going to go across. You can wait for me so I'm out of your way.
Yeah. You getting here for the summer?
How do you do that?
you know what? Those are slip knots.
Wow.
So you can... Yeah, so you can make them so they're a little tighter, and then you'll feel like it's got you a little bit. You're safe, don't get me wrong. You can tighten that up.
Thanks!
Go ahead, go for it.
All right.
Great. And then hold on. You can hold on to this high hook right there. There you go. And there's another high hook on the other side. Great. There. Perfect.
Grant will tell Laura we're done.
Oh, good.
Don't stare at me.
She's not coming?
We got married this February.
That's what I heard.
Yeah.
I heard like 2 weeks ago.
They live in San Jose. About
okay.
2 miles from us.
Okay.
In fact, we're going over there now.
Okay. You're leaving right now?
Yeah.
Good. Could you write down her phone number?
Okay. Well, do you have somebody here I can write it with?
Yeah. Go over and Amy will have something right over there.
Okay.
She's got a form right there. Yeah, I haven't talked to her in a long time. Tell her hi for me.
Yeah, I will.